Kate Gosselin is dealing with a hard time from fans once again. Us Weekly shared the details about why fans are slamming her over a new photo of her family that she shared on social media. This was a simple image of her kids dressed up for Halloween. Most parents take these kinds of pictures, so it wasn't surprising that Kate would share one of them with her fans. As you can see below, Kate Gosselin pictured five of her kids in this photo. Her two older daughters must not have gone trick or treating or didn't want to be in the photo. Two of the girls went as pink dinosaurs, and then two boys and one of the girls went as astronauts. Colin is missing from the picture as usual. He has been gone for a while to live in a place that helps him get assistance for his anger issues. The fans are slamming Kate Gosselin for the fact that Colin isn't back home with the other kids yet. One fan noted that he had been gone for about 3 years. Other fans are defending her and saying that everyone doesn't know the details about what is going on with Colin and maybe she is making the right decision as his mother. A lot of people feel like she should at least be bringing him home from time to time. Colin hasn't been featured at all. So far, Kate Gosselin is just ignoring what they have to say. She hasn't given any updates in a really long time on her son, and the fans would just like to know how he is doing. When she sent him to this home, Kate made it clear that this is what the doctors thought was the best decision, and John made it clear that he didn't really know what was going on with his son.